recorded by Tommy and Karen Foster. Michelle McCready. Escorted by Mike and Glenda McCready. Amy Rollins. Escorted by Bob and Sue Rollins. Lana Stokes. Escorted by Greg and Thomas Stokes.
Thank you. so we're going to have to back up and probably have to hold it on the tree.
Defense. This team's going to get a lot stronger when they get in the second quarter. They're doing this much in the first quarter. We need a big play right here. They're going to turn 30 loose outside. Let's try to run off.
Thank you. Going on.
If they don't take advantage of the win, they're going to be in big trouble this game. He's intense, I'll tell you.
Get in on him, get in on him.
Yep. Houston to win this Sunday. They had a week off.
Get him! That deep.
And Barrett did get his ass taken to the kiddo and broken up by Crawford. Intended boot on his head, but there's a flag down. Flag down, down full. Thank you.
you doing, boy? What's going on, man? What do you think? Pretty good view up here?
Yeah. Just hoping I find my dad up here.
Pass just headed for Cody Baldwin and goes incomplete. Jeff Penny in the ball game for a try for Fuhlberg. Nelson Hurley.
Film, but I let him look through there.
Watch
your hold, man!
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Deep ball,
30 will never ever get on track tonight for them. We just shut him down completely. Yep. I wish Justin could get well. Yeah, I think so. He's a good hitter on defense.
And all Clarence takes the hand off and then the other line.
Why not? Sales. Probably 1 o'clock, I'm not sure.
12:30, but, I
think it's 12:30.
Good stick out of the way, Chris.
Yeah. All right.
They got this.
Yeah. They ran the sideline to sideline. No. Well, he's gonna be back.
Back to
the pump. He's tough, boy. That kid really fast.
No.
You won't catch him. I guarantee you that.
Cody Martin back to Dixon.
Cody!
Cody Martin
back up to the 45-yard line. Probably about 11 flat, somewhere right around there. Jeff Britt's in there, all right.
Hand off the lane.
Nice run.
He's down to throw it down for the...
Well, he carried a pile of people up there.
They
use him. He gets back. He's pretty good ball player. That's good of Jeff in there, though. Yeah, he needs to throw a couple too before the series over.
Thank you. turn to the end of the play there, 15 yards.
Well, I'm looking down.